Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go.
Hi, Grandma and Grandpa. Happy 60th wedding anniversary. Thank you both for always loving me, supporting me, and giving me the best advice. Your marriage shows what true love is. Zoot zoot.
Love me tender.
Well, happy anniversary, Mom and Dad. This is going to be one for the books. One you will probably never forget with the Rona and the broken ribs. Anyway, we're thinking of you quite a bit, hoping you're in comfortable situation and able to celebrate in a nice way. Love you to the moon. Bye.
Love me tender, love me long.
Hey, Grandma and Grandpa, it's Jordan, wishing you a happy 60th wedding anniversary. I'm so glad that the two of you met. Otherwise, none of us would be here. Wishing you all the best in these crazy times.
And we'll never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled.
Hi, Grandma and Grandpa.
Hi.
Happy anniversary. Happy 60th anniversary. We just wanted to tell you that we love you, we're thinking about you, and we hope to see you soon. So enjoy your anniversary together.
Bye. Tender. Happy anniversary.
Hello, Mom and Dad. Happy anniversary. Happy anniversary to you.
Celebrate 60 years is pretty exciting.
It's very exciting. We just want to wish you all the very, very best. And are so thankful and grateful for you. You have been absolute perfect role models in a lot of ways.
Love me true. Absolutely.
Anyways, we just want to say, or I especially want to say thanks for being a part of such an amazing couple. You guys have been a great source of encouragement.
Yeah, we're excited. It's been fun to watch you, Mom, how you always cook such good meals for Dad and make it so special. And Dad, you've always been so sweet and so loving to Mom. And just all those little tender things over the years. And it's precious.
Very precious.
Although we can't be with you right now, we just want you to have a fun celebrating, and we want you to be dancing under the stars out on your little patio.
And sing your little heart out, Dad, as I know you do. And
yes.
But again, we just want to say thank you for your example, for your encouragement, and for just being amazing people.
Yes, love you both.
Love you. Goodbye.
Bye. Hello, Grandma and Grandpa.
Happy 60th wedding anniversary.
We love you guys so much and wish that we could be there to celebrate with you today, but wanted to send you warm wishes and let you know how excited we are that you're celebrating 60 years.
What an accomplishment. Hopefully we make it that long.
I think we will, because we have you guys as amazing role models, but we love you tons. We're so thankful for you, and Grandpa, I hope you're feeling better. Happy 60th wedding anniversary. Love you.
What do you say to somebody on their anniversary?
Happy anniversary.
Put your head on my shoulder.
Buen aniversario.
Happy 60th anniversary.
Tell me that you love me too. Put your head on.
Hey, Grandma and Grandpa. Happy anniversary. So proud to be your grandkid. And thank God you guys didn't lose each other in Japan. Love you guys. Hope you're having a good day.
I want to hear, baby.
Love you guys. Wish you were here. 60 years. You could combine all our ages. And of course, we'd be more than 60 years. But we love you. We miss you. We're so proud that you could make it that long with each other. But crazy. Bye. Can't
help falling in love with.
Hey, Grandma and Grandpa, that's Kelsey and Oscar here in Dallas. Just wanted to wish you a happy 60th wedding anniversary. 60 years sure is a long time, but you guys make it look easy and gives us something to aspire to. Anyway, we miss you and love you and hope you guys are having a great day. Can't wait to see you soon.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Bye.
If I can't help.
Happy anniversary, guys. We're thinking about you.
Hi, happy anniversary. Happy 60th. Hope all's well. Miss you in Michigan.
We got the pups. We got the pups here. They miss you guys.
Big head.
We're thinking about you, Grandpa. Stay tough.
Happy anniversary.
Pardon me to be. Take my.
Hi.
Happy anniversary.
We love you guys. Happy anniversary.
Bye.
Like a river flows surely to the sea.
Hey Grandpa, hey Grandma, how are you guys? Wishing you a happy 60th anniversary. I've been thinking about you guys a lot, keeping you in my thoughts and prayers. I can't wait to see you guys soon, and also hoping and praying for a speedy recovery for Grandpa. Again, happy 60th anniversary. Can't wait to see you guys soon. Love ya. Stay safe.
My whole life too. For
happy 60th anniversary, Grandma and Grandpa. I appreciate everything you do for our family, and I hope you can have a nice day celebrating down in Florida. Love you.